President Trump's one-time personal lawyer getting back out of prison today. Michael Cohen was released in May for coronavirus concerns. Well, he went back 2 weeks ago for violating the terms of his release, but a judge ruled that was payback for the book he's writing about the president. So now Cohen is released to home confinement once again.